You know, Bible studies get us into the church. Bible studies keep us in the church. And if we start to stray, Bible studies get us back into the church.